Welcome back to the channel. I am Cyber C, and let's get into it for episode 3 of Racing Life Career Mode. We left off, we were about to start the competition for the Kart Club Cup. So our first stage is in Granja Viana Kart 121. So I will see you at the race. We have the championship set up with the four stages. All the settings are done. Four rounds. Time to start.
P12, 15 minutes. You'll need to get on with this. 15 minutes. You'll need to get on with this. Okay, Kai, get ready. Go, go, go. You get lots of wheel spin. 2 liters left. Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. Just done 44.1. Your brakes are cold, be careful. You're spinning up your fronts. Tires are cold, watch out. Okay, Kai, keep doing what you're doing, this is spot on. That's the fastest lap of the race. Your last lap, right side's clear. Fastest lap for Enrique, 44.0. We've seen loads of wheel spin. You get lots of wheel spin. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Come on, Kai. Nicely done. Careful, mate, your front brakes are cold. You get lots of wheel spin. car. Car on clear right. I'm seeing loads of wheel spin. Car right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. Great stuff. Keep it coming, mate. The gap in front is now 1.1. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes, you're spinning up your front. Left side, clear left. Diaz behind is now 0.9. You're getting a lot of front wheel spin. Spinning up your front. The gap in front is now 1.5 seconds. Half distance, fuel looks good. Lots of wheel spin. You've just done a 44.1. Alright Kai, you're getting lots of wheel spin. Seeing loads of wheel spin. B2, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.9. We're setting the pace. Our lap time was 43.6. minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. You're getting a lot of front wheel spin. Loads of wheel spin. Setting the pace. You've used half your fuel. You get lots of wheel spin. Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. You're getting a lot of front wheel spin. absolutely flawless.
All right, so it looks like we got 25 points. Field hole 18, Diaz 15. Field hole again, Marcos is down 12 and Batista 10. We're in first place right now with the wins and podiums. That was only first race, we still got three more races. If we look at the championship standing here, we're in first. Nice, nice, nice. We are in first. Bueno? Is that bueno? I guess that's how you say it anyways. Looks nice to be on top, but that was a tough race, man. At the I didn't think I was gonna pass Phil Ho, because he was really, really setting the pace, and it took me a while, and I made like two mistakes throughout that race, if you could tell. A couple lockup where I had to counter steer both times, and the pressure was getting to me. But one way to be a good race car driver is to stay consistent and be fast, and that's what I was doing, and we were able to keep up. And we got the dub, and this is the settings we're running. Our next race is in Speedlane Kart 1 in Brazil. That's going to be in episode 4. I'll catch you in that one. Catch you in the next one.
Wait. I wasn't done. I forgot to come back to the app and input this. So anyway, we started. We qualified in 11. I don't know why they are so much faster than us. It's crazy, man. The championship result's not there, but our race result is there. So let's go ahead and finish that. Let's go. 675 from our sponsor, 0.26 for fame. That looked like that did nothing. We still had three. All right, we still got 9 races left with our sponsor, Aldi. 3 races, 3 podiums, 3 wins. It's been good so far.
Now I'll catch you in the next one. All right, later.